editing the video since I've been doing this for a long time. I still got the big muscle, like last time.